How to scan QR code on Temu. Hello and welcome to our YouTube channel How to Tutorials. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can scan QR code on Temu. Currently, the QR code feature is not added in Temu application. However, you can use the referral code system to join with your friends and also receive exciting gifts. For that, you will need to open your Temu application on your mobile device and make sure you are logged into your account. Now, once you are logged into your account, at the bottom, you will find your profile icon. Tap on your profile icon and you will reach to this page. Here, you will find coupons and offers option. Tap on this option and when you open it, here you will find a little box where you can enter the referral code sent to you by your friend. Tap on this box and enter the code. Once you have entered the referral code sent to you by your friend, tap on this apply button and then you can connect with your friend or even get free gifts and stuff using the referral code. So I hope this tutorial was helpful. If yes, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Also hit that bell icon to never miss any updates from us. Thank you for watching.